Welcome back to the Latent Gamer, everyone. In today's video, we're doing the Cathedral Front, I think it is. So, at this point, we're about 93% of finishing the Cathedral of the Sacred Blood. I'm hoping this is a boss fight, and I mean, I'm hoping this fight is as good as the last one that we did with the Queen's Knight. So, let's just get right into it.
You?
No, it's someone else.
Memory is what binds the very essence of oneself together. If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. Please, I beg of you, I beseech you, use your power now.
And that's all she's here for. Alright, so let's get into this boss fight. You sense an ominous power from the other side of the gate. Do you want to proceed forward? Of course I do. Why would I not? Isn't this why I play this game? To go and fight these ominous presences?
That didn't do a thing.
This way.
Come on.
What is this? Is that an animal? A wolf?
Is that the guardian of this place?
Human body parts.
A gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
We're going through.
So we have a wolf with human body parts. We have a hybrid here. This should be pretty fun.
Don't hold anything back.
And he does magic. Okay. Yeah, I saw that coming. Successor of the Ribcage. Well, that was pretty disappointing.
Thank you.
Looks like the body is still lingering here. Or maybe something in this place is keeping
it here. I hope that was at the first stage of the fight. Where's the second part? Give me my second part. What is this? Game of Thrones? Is that the Iron Throne or something?
A vestige? But look at the size of it. Hold it. Something's not right.
Yeah, give me my second part. I want my second part. Don't get me upset in this ship.
Is that vestige controlling the regeneration somehow? That's it. We have to destroy it. Now you're speaking my language.
I think this time he's pissed. Yeah, give me my second part. Alright, successor of the ribcage again. Oh wait, shit. I didn't realize I need to heal. Let me do that real quick. Oh, those things like follow you? Now this fight is good. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't see that. Now this fight is pretty good. Or at least it's better than before. Wait, what? He's dead this time? Successor of the ribcage, I got a trophy. Well, put it this way, right? If it was anyone else who don't know what they're doing, it would be hard, but it wasn't so bad. That fight was pretty good.
That thing is hard.
Nope, not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon. It's about to.
Could you grab that for me, baby?
If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with...
Is this some kind of Western?
It's all right. You can do it. Please, save everyone.
The Queen.
We will divide the body of the Queen into relics, which we will then seal into the successors. This will keep them separate and safe.
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Aurora Valentina. We've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean...
Your compatibility means that you would have to stay in the crypt forever. Are you sure you're willing to do that?
You scumbag, Jack.
I have no interest in living a false life. Whatever the torment, I can bear it. If it means helping her, then I must. Please, rest easy, Karen. I will be at your side, for now and always. I'll be honest, I never expected to see you again like this. It's been a long time, Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again. The Queen should have been no exception. An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
So you locked her away?
Yes. By carving her undying body into relics, and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed. The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
Huh?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering. This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates.
I believe you can open it now. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the bloodbead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break. The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens,
that was pretty interesting. Now it's time to go to the light.
Please.
Your suffering is over.
So, the source of the blood beads is just through that gate, and waiting on the other side will be someone I know.
You want us to wait?
Come on.
Ribcage, code owner Queen, specializes in range attacks and overwhelming enemies with attack type gives you acquire a new blood code. Okay. So I can't turn back, so I have to go through this door. Alright, let's do that real quick.
Let's see what's through here.
We've been looking for is in there. Let's head to the source.
So it's true. It was you all along. Karen!
What in the world is all this?
All this is a part of her?
Never ended. The Queen was still alive, and we were... We were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place. My sister became a successor. She sacrificed herself to stop the Queen, and her tears are what kept us alive!
Louis...
Let's just give him a minute.
Sorry for losing my composure. I'm okay now.
So, what's our next step?
Finding the successors.
Are we just gonna leave your sister?
There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all. It is a duty that I must see through to the very end.
Shouldn't that be we?
Yakumo.
If a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys. Listen, that power of yours, it's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the Queen is resurrected. Karen. We'll be back for you. Just hold on. We'll have to take good care of that.
I can't teleport out of here.
I intend to keep investigating the source. But right now, we need to find the successors and prevent their frenzy.
Alright, let's just go by foot and listen to what this guy...
I won't take long.
Yeah, I figured there would be a cutscene here.
Hunter!
You!
Oh, it's Jack.
I destroyed you with my own hands. How are you here now?
Jack, you scumbag. I should kill you.
Just as I suspected. They have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No. It's even stronger than hers. You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours. It would be a shame to waste such a resource.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks.
We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
Very well. In that case...
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me!
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Eva. Fine, that's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
You'll be dead the next time, Jack.
Does that man know about the relics?
Alright, so I'm gonna stop this one here, everyone. That was a really interesting episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.